I'm good. It's your boy First Pushing Jones coming at y'all with a Air Jordan Retro 3 review. So let's get into it. As y'all can see, y'all already know what these is. This is a must cop for me, the Air Jordan Retro 3 Powder Blues. excuse me. This was my first pickup of the year, and I'm very, you know, satisfied with this colorway of the Air Jordan Retro 3s. You know, normally Jordan brand normally brands out of a bread colorway and a Jordan, but you know, with this new colorway, you know, it's pretty dope. It's an aqua blue, but you know, I can get jiggy with this color. It's a very dope colorway. I give it an 8 out of 10. No, 7.5 out of 10. As far as colorway and execution of the shoe. As y'all can see, let's get an up close view. You got your black elephant print right here on the toe. With that backdrop of that powder blue. You got your suede-like material on the side of the shoe, which is on that tumble leather, like on the, what I mean by tumble leather, like right here on the threes, the black cement threes. See that tumble leather? It's the same thing, but it's in that backdrop of nubuck or suede. I mean, it's suede, look like it. But a mud guard, you have that, just that regular nubuck right here. Your midsole is just basically black and white. This paint right here will chip right here, so I will wear these very lightly. Your air bubble unit, or your air unit, is that powder blue on the back of the shoe. You have your white Jumpmans on the back, and your air on the back as well. Y'all can see. On the tongue is very dope. Got your black laces, got your silver or chrome Jumpman on the front. As y'all can see, here's the oven. I did cop these from Foot Locker. They may still be sitting in stores, I believe they are, because I went in there like 2 days ago and I seen them. So, as y'all can see, the little Foot Locker sticker right there. Got my size 10. I don't know if y'all can see that UPC, but if you missed out, y'all can copy that UPC. One of the dopest parts on this shoe is the inside. I love the sock line on the inside. It's that elephant print in the inside, but it's in that chrome like glossy effect. Something in similarity as far as the like the Dornbecker 3s, but the Dornbecker 3s doesn't have the elephant print in the inside, but these do, which is a very dope, you know, niche on this shoe. And yeah, that's pretty much it, man. Like I said, I caught these from Foot Locker. Y'all probably still got these sitting around in y'all Foot Locker. Nothing special. It came. Here's my receipt right here. Y'all can see Foot Locker receipt right there. Came with the Air Jordan Retro 3, whatever that is, pamphlet. Got your paper right here and your regular Air Jordan Retro 3 box. And that's pretty much it, man. Y'all stay tuned for that on feed that I'm providing for y'all. Y'all remember to rate, subscribe, comment, hit that subscribe button. If you're not a subscriber, y'all stay tuned.
You niggas that started it, you arted it. Well, if I know her, when your artifice, pardon me. Them niggas won't touch not a part of me. Bet on it. Them niggas belong in a sorority. Ain't that a bitch? Burning bodies up for the authorities. No evidence. You gon' stop fucking with them warriors from New Orleans. And I really think that it'd be better if I...